I'm Dave Choksi, your health commissioner. Omicron is the fastest and most formidable variant of the coronavirus we have seen so far, but we are not powerless against it. Here are the five most important steps you can take to protect yourself. 1. Get vaccinated and get boosted. The science indicates that vaccination reduces your chance of severe disease, and booster shots are particularly important. 2. Wear a high-quality mask, especially indoors. Masks like KN95s, KF94s, or N95s offer more protection. 3. Get tested immediately if you have symptoms, and before and after travel or gatherings. And remember to otherwise stay home if you're not feeling well, even if your symptoms are mild. 4. If you are getting together with others, ventilation matters. Move activities outdoors or open windows and doors. 5. Older adults and others at higher risk from COVID-19 should avoid optional activities, at least for the next few weeks. If we all take these steps, New York City, we can get through this. We've done it before, and we'll do it again.